I was really excited to have a summer this summer after having last year of not having anything, just starting the season. That was rough. But I'm excited about the kids we got coming back. A lot of the kids that got to play last year. It took us a long part of the season, plus the COVID, the kids that we lost as the season was going on. And we lost our two-time all-conference, all-area defensive tackle in the first game and blew his knee out. My fastest kid had a concussion the third game, didn't play again the rest of the season. And it was just, if something could go wrong, it went wrong last year. But these kids have rebounded, had a good winter, and I'm interested to see where they're at. I think our offensive line will be a strength. We've got four returning starters. That group has been together for a long time. Three of them are three-year starters. So they started on the team that went 10-0. So they know what's expected of them.